phone down south by Bend, meet some friends of mine.
Stan, we need to talk about your locker.
My locker?
Every time I see the condition it's in, I just want to cry. It just keeps getting messier and messier. I think you have a problem.
Are you serious?
It's so full of junk, it takes you forever to find anything. And lately, you've been asking to keep things in my locker.
Well, it's just a little messy.
No, Stan, it's called hoarding. And if you don't get help, I don't know how much longer I can be with you.
Oh, come on.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dr. Chinstrap. I'm a hoarding specialist, and today we're going to help Stan clean out his locker. All right, let's go ahead and see inside your locker, Stan.
What? Come on, it's not that bad.
Now, as part of Stan's therapy, we need to make sure we don't throw away anything he doesn't want us to. Stan needs to feel like he is in control or his psychosis will come out.
My psychosis? Look, it isn't that big a deal. I just throw this stuff away.
Okay, great. How about we start with this?
Well, no, that's my pencil box. I need my pencil box.
Okay, we'll put that right here on the floor. Now, how about this? Broken toothbrush.
Well, it's good to have that because sometimes I really want to brush after lunch and I...
But it's broken.
Yeah, but it works perfectly fine.
Okay. Broken toothbrush is going right here by the pencil box. Now, how about this? Old sandwich in a baggie filled with maggots.
Ew!
Well, that, I mean, yeah. I mean, I kind of need that. Let's just keep that.
It's full of maggots, Stan. Can we throw it away?
Well, I might need it if I ever have to, you know, like...
The maggots are crawling down my hand and biting my wrist, Stan. Can we throw this away?
Well, I guess so, but... Well, wait, this is all happening a little fast. Can we just slow down?
Now, how about this empty aspirin bottle?
Well, no, don't throw that out.
Can we throw out these wadded-up papers, then?
No, because there could be something written on one of them that's important. No, don't take my empty bottle. Give me back my sandwich!
Dude, what's wrong with you?
I don't know.
Maybe you should go talk to the counselor.
Stan, as your counselor, I'm here to help you with whatever problems you might have, okay? Now, what is the matter?
My friends are worried that I'm showing signs of hoarding.
Hoarding? Okay, what's that?
Well, apparently it's when you don't throw anything away and soon you find yourself living with a bunch of junk.
I haven't heard of that, but it definitely sounds bad, okay?
Mr. Mackey, is there anything maybe you want to talk about?
Me? Like what?
Well, like, you've got an old milk carton here from a month ago that's like...
Don't you touch that! That's not something to throw away! If you throw that away, I will rape you in the mouth, okay? I will rape you in your fucking mouth, okay?